I'm gonna be real here for a second. It's 4:55 in the AM. I don't know. I just, like, what even is my life? But yeah, okay. Hope you enjoy.
Starts to play, dance with me, make me sway like a lazy ocean hugs a shore. Hold me close, sway me more like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with. Dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth. Flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When the rhythm starts to play, hold me close, make me sway. Like an ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me.
Okay. That was such a terrible vocal take. Why does this keep happening? Hear my voice? So I'm gonna explain something that I don't think I've talked about before. So this is basically like what I do, right?
Can we just talk about the background real quick? Like, what the hell is this man?
The first one or two takes of vocal take, I would record on video, and then whatever the outcome is, I would just slap that onto the revised, the one with the more decent cut. Once I'm done with the first take, I will go back and then try to get a more decent vocal.
Apparently not for this one though. Try it, she said. Decent, she said.
And then the finished product.
Okay, hold up. I think I'm just tired. Just ignore me. I did my best.
I would just slap that on top of the first take, which isn't a very good thing to do. I'm trying to do that less, but apparently I'm still doing it for this video, so I felt like I had to explain myself. So yeah.